Day on Thursday, then we slowly start to warm up, getting into Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Same can be said for Imperial County. A windy day tomorrow, breezy day on Thursday, and then those winds will die off until the weekend. Breezy on Saturday, gusty on Sunday, but lots of sunshine.